Please enjoy the game and your entire stay here at the LaSalle Institute. Guilderland goal scored by number 23, Quinn Orsini. Penalty on number 10 for Guilderland, Connor Kisby. 1 minute slash. Timeout LaSalle, first charge timeout and a half.
Just a week out. Just take a week off.
Well, as long as MRI.
Right. Yeah. Yeah, you're right. We got Tyson on the face off. Right?
Guilderland goal scored by number 7, Keegan DeBoom, unassisted.
Ohio! 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 Make it count. White.
Go white.
Go white.
Guilderland penalty number 11. 30 second hold. LaSalle goal scored by number 4, Johnny Rivero. Assisted by number 14, Ja Taliska.
Way to go, White. Period. 2 minutes remaining in the first period. 2 minutes. LaSalle goal scored by number 9, Liam Mannion. LaSalle goal, scored by number 4, Johnny Rivero. Timeout, Guilderland. First charge timeout of the half.
Thank you.
Assisted by number 9, Liam Mannion.
Yeah. Nice clear, Ty.
Way to go, boy.
LaSalle goal scored by number 9, Liam Mannion.
The whole practice is off.
Penalty on Guilderland, number 10, Connor Kisby. 1 minute hold.
Let's go, White!
Go, White!
Make it count!
Correction, 30-second penalty. LaSalle goal scored by number 9, Liam Mannion.
All right. Good try, Liam. Good idea. Thank you.
is. Yeah! Let's go, Woo!
LaSalle goal scored by number 3, Joey Bedoit. Assisted by number 9, Liam Mannion.
Timeout, Guilderland. Second and final charge time out of the half. Guilderland goal scored by number 7, Keegan DeBoom, unassisted.
Yeah.
Timeout, LaSalle. Second and final charge timeout of the half.
Keep working, Alec. Get big. You owe me one.
Guilderland goal scored by number 10, Connor Kisby, unassisted.
$5 for 10 tickets.
Guilderland goal scored by number 5, Mike Scuzzarella. Assisted by number 23, Quinn Orkney.
Flip the switch, Alex!
Go, row!
Guilderland goal scored by number 10, Quinn Orkney. Assisted by, number 10, Connor Kisby. Minutes remaining in the first half. 2 minutes. Guilderland goal scored by number 16, Lucas Roberts, unassisted. One minute remaining in the first half. 1 minute. Thank you. LaSalle goal scored by number 3, Joey Bedoin. Penalty on Guilderland number 10, Connor Kisby. 1 minute cross check. Just a friendly reminder, there is food, concessions, and raffles. Please participate. All proceeds raised today go to the Special Olympics. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please pull out your 50-50 tickets. For $132, the winning number is 872145. 872145. If you have that number, please go to the concession stand to pick up your winnings. $132, 50-50. The other 50% goes to the Special Olympics. Thank you for all your help. Timeout, Guilderland. First charge timeout of the half.
Go away!
There you go, Liam. Pick him up.
The winner of the 50-50 was Mike DiNardo, and he has donated back to the Special Olympics the entire amount.
Thank you.
defense!
Get big!
Right. Yeah.
There you go, T!
six, get at it!
LaSalle goal scored by number 14, John Taliska. Assisted by number 9, Liam Mannion. Guilderland goal scored by number 5, Mike Scazzarella, unassisted.
Head up! Keep Pass high. Come on, bro.
Body!
Yeah, Ty! Yeah, Ty! Way to get back!
Come on, defense! Body up, defense!
Timeout, LaSalle. First charge timeout of the half.
Johnny Pop!
Yeah. Don't do it, Mommy.
Don't do it.
Mommy.
You're going to take his self-respect away. He'll call you if he wants you.
I would. So would I. Only dancing like that.
Right. Listen, your kid would never hear it in life.
If Tyler gets hurt, I'm going to have to tackle Stacy's blood right there. I'm like, just tackle right to the ground.
I can handle it.
Delaware,
he's got his nuts pressed as much because Mommy had a
I got over that side of the field.
That's fine.
Looking here.
No flag. Okay.
Yes, to the boy. You don't understand. We made that. You didn't.
My son got
Yeah, right? That's what I'm saying.
Good job, defense!
Buddy up!
Looking before you do that.
Guilderland number 11, Karthik Kamini. 1 minute body check.
Way to take one, four!
A couple of games ago, we had to come out and get taped out.
And then I can go back.
watch their individual kids. So if someone has a senior kid, it's like, I saw that, but they're not watching your kids. They're watching the ball.
Yeah.
Does Danner want to be a ref?
He's a class boy. He's been on a part-time job. So it's kind of,
but
he said he
has a part-time job. I don't have the time to do it. That's what I'm saying. I don't have to type it. I just kind of do it.
Don't.
Oh! Come on, guys.
Hey,
gotta get control of the game, ref!
Guilderland goal scored by number 5, Mike Scuzzarello, unassisted. Timeout, Guilderland. Second and final charge timeout of the half.
Keep it up, White!
Let's go, White! Time to give one! You heard me!
Go Cadets!
Go Cadets, you go! Go White!
Give one!
You gotta give one!
Timeout with Sal. Second and final charge timeout of the half.
Go White!
White, you gotta ditch it now! Let's go!
Come on, Johnny, keep it up!
I should have beat Ty Mark. He's dropping all these passes. Apparently that's my fault, too.
That's why my kid won't dish the hit.
Oh. And football, what, does he play both ways or just quarterback? Oh, okay, I was going to say, what position
he doesn't do any quarterback.
No, I know that.
He's not allowed to hit.
Yeah. I don't know if he played defense at all.
Well, last year he didn't play anything. Yeah.
Well, I know that was bullshit, but what are you going
to do? Yeah, he doesn't even get to do tackling drills, nothing.
Yeah.
And I'm like, not for nothing, but say he throws an interception, he has to go.
Yeah, yeah, no, that's fair.
Maybe I'm messed up with
somebody fumbles, yeah.
Let's go, White!
Here you go, Sal, let's do this!
Let's go, get in the net!
Go, White!
Somebody else.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, no rush.
One guy in front of you. Beat him. Oh, nice. Oh, good play. Yes, Seamus. Push in the back, at least. That's at least a push.
2 minutes,
I don't know about that.
I like that one.
I haven't heard it yet.
Penalty on Guilderland number 5, Mike Scudarello. Unnecessary roughness, 1 minute.
Come on, White, make it count!
You go, White!
On Guilderland, number 11, Karthik Kuminini. 30-second interference.
Yeah. pal. Find a shorty.
Oh, don't force it, guys.
Minutes remaining in the fourth quarter. 2 minutes. LaSalle number 5, Chase Rose, 30 second delay of game.
Is that the best you got?
Remaining in the fourth quarter, 1 minute. Scored by number 7, Keegan DeVoe.
Thank you. I'm unstoppable today. wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident? It's time to get the chains out. We'll be right back. small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have
some way.